Tip number two is going to be about pouring your tea, if you get to pour it yourself. Real tea leaves do give the very best flavour, but then you're going to need some sort of strainer. My teapot's actually got a strainer inside it. If you're with other people, offer to pour theirs first. If it's yours, tea first, milk second is the done thing. But I'm going to have mine black.